First shorthanded goal given up by the Senators this year, 14:06. Tie on the goal, and now Kerfoot up ahead. McCann got a step on Lassie. Thompson scores! Two shorthanded goals in rapid fire.
Well, you said it early on. Mikheyev, in just his second game, has had his legs the entire start of this period. Being able to create some separation. Look at the four white sweaters in deep. Now you got Chris Tierney. He goes and forces Kerfoot. That creates the space to the outside. And there's just an excellent job of getting that open lane, keeping your legs moving, making sure you got the Lassie Thompson out of the way. And this one underneath the arm on Murray. You could see Murray was backing up.